Rudy Giuliani is the worst lawyer in the history of the world. Every time this guy goes on TV, it's just one thing after another where he's saying this incriminating shit and seemingly just spilling the beans on the illegal activity that these fucking people were doing. And he's so bad, he makes Barry Zuckerkorn look like Matlock, for Christ's sake. I mean, if you were in serious legal trouble and you needed a lawyer, no matter how much money you had or whatever, would you honestly hire Rudy Giuliani? There's some fucking senile old man who doesn't really seem to know that he's not supposed to admit to stuff that his clients have done, especially not on TV. I mean, it is absolutely insane. Like, only a complete fucking idiot would hire this guy. Makes sense. Good night.